welcome to the first vlog of 2016. Today we're gonna go on another 3-day long trip. So this might be another long video, but that's okay because it's always gonna be entertaining. Today we're going to London,
England.
Ontario, with the volleyball squad right here. This is our first overnight trip together, so it's gonna be really fun. We're gonna go to a hotel, we're gonna make pasta together, we're gonna play volleyball together, we're gonna have a onesie party. I'm so excited! Let's go!
Right now, and then we're gonna come back around 1:15, get on that bus so we can go to our tournament tonight,
play some volleyball,
and then turn up tonight.
Woo! Gonna make some pasta. Right up on this stove. We're gonna be playing in an ice rink, volleyball style.
You already know.
Oh, yeah.
We're like the smallest team.
We're the smallest team here, but we have the biggest hearts.
Hey.
And we'll show you what we do. It's 17-14. We're getting out there.
Come on, really tired. Nice
job. The girls are doing well.
Nice set.
We're pushing. We're killing the ball. Oh, woo! Look at that. Boom, got him. We're just cleaning up our room because we're gonna host the pasta party here.
Yes.
We put all our duffel bags here with our jerseys that we're gonna wash and our coats. Kana organized all our shoes here, and we're gonna make our pasta here. We have a fridge. We got some of our food here. And yeah, gonna be so much fun! Yay! We'll be right back. spaghetti.
Oh my god, I need a snack.
Courtesy of the Saloma family.
Woo! Thank you.
Shout out to my mom and dad. We watch your vlogs.
You're the best. What are you doing, Cammy?
Trust.
I love you, Giselle.
Oh, I love you too. Where'd you get that shirt from, huh?
My girl's
getting it. When life gets rough, be positive.
They represent.
Wave.
Wave.
Braces.
I can hear you.
I'm dead.
I can hear you.
Cheeto puffs.
Ginger muffins.
Cinnamon puffs.
Cheetos.
She got it.
Cheeto.
Cheeto puffs.
Cheeto puffs.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Toe.
Cheeto.
Goat cheese.
What
socks?
Here.
Cheeto puffs.
Ginger puffs.
What is this?
Sheena. Puffs. Puffs. Cheeto. Cheeto puffs.
Ice chalk. Ice chalk.
No.
Ice chalk.
I suck.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
Okay.
Salted peanuts.
What?
Salted peanuts.
Is that a bad word?
No.
Salted peanuts.
Salty peanuts.
You go first. Are we doing
2, 3, 4.
Meow.
Whoa.
Before we win again,
and we are going to a different location,
Fanshawe College.
We're so happy.
We fought to every point.
Look at this girl.
Wow. So excited, man.
I know.
Semifinals.
So excited.
Semifinals. How do you feel about the semifinals? Excited. How do you feel about the semifinals? How do you feel about the semifinals?
I'm ready to go to Canada.
How do you feel about the semifinals? 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 How do you
feel?
I'm just saying, I'm looking at champions. That's all I'm saying. I'm looking at champions.
We have to play our last possible last game right now in here.
Hey, that's not candid.
You guys are nerds.
So we just finished our last game. It was a tough fight, tough battle, but we came back. So right now, I think. Are we eating dinner now?
You guys slay.
Going to the hotel and then.
We're gonna go to the hotel.
Shower. Ice bath, actually.
And then. We're gonna go to eat dinner. So let's go.
What? Why are you so rude for? Everyone has to know that Cassandra is a meanie head.
Okay, so I think all of us are grabbing ice right now.
Hey!
So we can have an ice bath together because we are all so freaking sore. We've been playing all day today and all day yesterday. And so, you know, a team that plays together gotta take baths together too.
Not fun, eh?
It's fun!
so not fun.
There's no water in there. There's zero
you
water.
You can do it, Cammy! You look sick.
Alright, so everyone is dressed now. We all took showers. And now we're gonna be walking to Southside Restaurant and have our team dinner and to celebrate this tournament that we just completed and played in. Hotel at 12 and then we're going back home.
Back to reality. Back to
reality.
We're going to the mall, don't worry.
No, we're not.
No, we're not.
We're not going to the
Sorry. So right now everyone's packing up now. Because we have to be down by 11:30 to get on the bus. Cammy's over here.
I'm gonna miss y'all.
It was a fun weekend. Did you guys enjoy this weekend?
Woo!
Enough said.
Some people need 3,000 rounds. That's the only way to prove you love me.
I'll just play that solo
on the silver platter.